Man, you don't even know how to push the pedal all the way down. Cool.
What's that do?
Here we go. It's smoking. Alright. Got my wood chips. Soak those overnight. I use apple wood. Whatever flavor you like. I'm doing goose, so I did apple wood. Basically, let's put all my stuff right here. I got my mesquite. I use royal oak. Apple wood. Mix it together. Let it smoke for 6 hours. Keep it closed. That's my goose over here. I got a little catch pan at the bottom. You know, to catch the grease because it's super greasy. And I'm letting it smoke. It's the grill to have. The barrel on the side. The grill right there. That's the smoker.